24th November 2016.
This Pomeranian male, not neutered, 12 years to 13 years old, right?
Yeah.
So in January 2015, he had this left perineal hernia, which was operated, and at that time it was very hard, like a golf ball.
Bigger.
Bigger than this, huh? And it was a golf ball lump. It was a golf ball lump, and then we did advise him to do the neutering. Because normally the male hormones causes the muscles to relax and then cause the hernia. But he didn't want to, right? So now we can see this nearly 2 years later, there's a swelling here. But only the owner, there's nothing inside. But there is something, but it's not like last time.
The same. I came after 1 year or so. Right? That one time he had a diarrhea, right? Constipation. Then he checked again, so the same thing.
So actually, there is a hernia. If there's a hernia, you can see when you push in, you can feel the hole, you see? Your finger can go deep in also. Normally, if there's no hernia, your finger can go in. This is the left side. It's called the left perineal hernia. So the hole is actually very big, but the intestines didn't come out, so you didn't feel any hard lumps. Or most of the intestines or the inside, the abdominal fat, they're quite painful, okay? So there's a hernia is there. Now the thing is, we want to see whether the right side, this is the right side, this is the left side. Right side didn't come. This is the right side here. So the right side there is no hernia. So the best is quickly sterilize the blood because the hormone relaxes the opening. Or it can turn upside down maybe. 1, 2, 3. But today his complaint is not the hernia. His complaint is that this is very relaxed. Okay, you hold up. Okay. But his complaint is that this scrotal ulceration, because the dog has been licking and biting the scrotum, you see. So this part is painful. He's rubbing it on the floor. And the whole thing is infected, the whole skin. So we're giving antibiotics and painkillers to bring down, and then he'll wash. And then my advice to him again is to get the dog neutered as soon as possible. Then the hormones won't cause the hernia. Okay, now let me check. Let me check the anus. See any tumor? Now old male dogs. Now we put down first. Stand for it. Old male dogs. The old male dogs normally what happen is they do get this tumor, like lumps, like cancer on the anus, because of the hormone, the male hormone. But this dog doesn't have. Let me feel it. It doesn't have. Also, there might be a small lump here. There, you can see there. Yeah, small lump. Okay, definitely it has, but it's not so obvious because it's just small, just started. So it does have, but it's not as obvious as other dogs. No. This one has nothing to do with the hernia. This one is like a rectal, the anal cancer. For old dogs, old male dogs, which have not been sterilized, some of them, when they're old, because of the male hormone they develop, we call it the circumanus. I mean, around the anus, you can't see, they can see. Now, can you see a lump? It's nothing to do with the hernia, okay? This one is due to the development of the cancerous cells. Some of them are benign. Benign means it won't multiply fast. Some of them are malignant, that means after 3 months it becomes bigger and bigger. So whatever it is, it's already started already. Okay, so my best advice is you quickly get it neutered as soon as possible, because the hormone encourage this tumor to grow. Okay, and then the other thing is the best is this one operate and close back the hole again, because that last time we did advise you to neuter, but you didn't want to neuter. Because once you neuter, the hormone is not there. So when the hormone is not there, then the muscles there, they close. Well, that's the reason to ask you to sterilize it. You know, you do your research, internet research you're going to do, you can read about it also. Perineal hernia, they always advise castration so that to stop all the male hormones from affecting it. Then some of them, they develop the other side, also, but this one only the left side. Some of them, the right side, so they develop two sides, I mean. Okay, so now we...
But the castration, you cut off the...
Testicle, yeah. Remove the male hormones, because the male hormones produce the effect on the hernia, on the perineal hernia. It causes the pelvic, the diaphragm to open up, so the intestines come out, or bladder come out. So, like last time was very bad. But now the hole is probably not so big, that's why the intestine didn't drop out, and it's not as hard as you think. I mean, as last time. Last time was like a golf ball, a big golf ball, or bigger than a golf ball. Right? Yeah. So he was very impressed that he didn't come to that size, but this is no good, you see. The dog has been licking it, you can see. Normally this straightness is due to the dog licking to relieve the pain in the itch. The dog can feel it. There's a kind of licking. And then maybe that's why he licked the lower part and also rubbed it up there on the floor. Did he rub the back side on the floor?
When he walk, he don't walk, then he rubs.
Yeah, it's painful. He want to relieve the pain. So sometimes there's an inner gland, the oil glands stuck, so they cannot come out the oil.
That time, for the oil gland one, I came down and then you did it for me.
But not because of this big lump here.
No, because the lump, the time he checked, then he said, oh, still haven't grown bigger. So it's still quite okay.
Sometimes the bladder can come from 2 years. Sometimes, so that's why it's hardened, rounded. Last time was very
big. Last time bigger, because the intestines all came out.
Last time was much bigger.
Bigger.
Up to here?
Yeah. Because when you shave off, okay, then the thing is quite big.
Yeah. Okay.
Then there's no more skin to hold, so you just push it there.
To stitch up.
Yeah.
So now I'll give antibiotics for this pain, and then we'll wash the scrotum or the ulcer. Then we just take a blood for checking. Other than that, then the urine will be later.
The castration, how much is it?
It's around 350, I think. Or in about that, I mean, estimate.
Do that. I want to.